This tutorial describes the function called find in this sequence, which appears on records in the Entrez Nucleotide and Protein databases in the Analyze this sequence section of the page. Your first question might be, how is this better than my browser's find function? First of all, it takes patterns as input, like the ProCyte pattern syntax and IUPAC ambiguity codes for nucleotides. And second, it ignores white space and breaks between lines, essentially wrapping around the displayed sequence. Here are a few examples, starting with a ProCyte pattern. Let's say you found this record for a putative zinc finger protein containing 23 zinc fingers, and you'd like to see their distribution. Click the link Find in this sequence, and notice the input box near the bottom of the page. I'll paste in the ProCyte pattern for C2H2 type zinc fingers, and click Find. The first match is highlighted in a different color than the subsequent matches, which you can scroll through with the controls. The total number of matches, as well as the coordinates for the selected reddish pattern, are also displayed. You can also search multiple records when they are displayed in the same page. In this final example, I'll locate the poly-A signal in human and dog mRNAs for the CSK gene. I'll first display the FASTA format for these records. I'll then search for the pattern. I'm sure you can imagine other uses for this find function. Why not share your ideas on NCBI's Facebook page or on Twitter?